Wei Yi starts the attack here by sacrificing the knight. Black accepts the sacrifice. White comes in with the knight. Then White managed to lure the king out. This helped him to threaten to win the queen, and this helped them to get the piece back. Afterward, Black was just too cramped, and therefore Black resigns.
Like and subscribe to The Chess World for more such content.